Come on, guys. This will maybe be my last video. I will do, probably, more clip stuff. Over here, we have the right step, the shortcut here. We took the other direction. So over here, we have right up there. Yep. Another Christmas light, you can see. So yeah. And then I'm gonna walk back and show you the address. So it's on this area. You gotta remember that. It's right next to the red light. Way past. You see, there's the moon up there. Tonight, it's a crescent moon, I think. Still got my jacket on tonight. It's not that cold, it's not that bad. I mean, it's just a little chilly. It's not that bad. So now I remember where those lights are at. There's a lot of different apartments over here, you see. This area is a whole different area. Back here is all the red lights. I don't know if it's Christmas or that thing. They probably all have the red lights. So right back here. Right there are the red lights. Yep. Yep. And up there, you can see in that window, there are some Christmas lights in that window. There are more lights, you can't see it, but took in the back. So they shut them off. So yeah. That was the light I don't want to show. Walk a little faster here. But today was a great night to do this because I didn't show you those ones yet. That's all the lights I would think there was again. I still see them. Straight down. Check down. See, another light right there. Colors. Okay. There's green. It has a lot of different colors it does. And blue, not though it does. Not too fancy. This is the whole area this time. People around me, there's some people could be, there's some good people, but it's not safe. Going out at night is not very safe, but I'm trustable and I know what I'm doing. You never talk to people you don't know. Because they're strangers, you don't know them. That's the goal for that. This is maybe the last video we're going to do for the lights. Oh yeah, I'll show you these. Here's the other lights, like usual, no different. No difference from last time, they're the same. And these look nice, I mean, these do. And they stand out to be the best lights ever. see there's a lot of light up there. All around up top of the tree. To the house over there. Yeah, it's nice. I still see the one back there. So I showed you that red light, but you... I don't know if that other one's still there. It's usually a small light. But I think they take it out, maybe. Maybe, or no. This year, later this year, we're gonna do more of that. For Halloween, we're gonna walk for Halloween. Halloween, we have to come at night. That's, it was over here, I think. But I think it's gone. It was just like a small working light. They still have it over there. Yep, still there. I thought it would be gone by now. I don't know when they take them out. But... oh, what is that over there? I saw something over there. It looked familiar. And over here we have another Christmas light. Just gonna get close to it. So over here, right?
Same.
Nothing too special. I don't know what I saw back there, but it was bigger for the light. No, I think we saw that one already. That's the one we probably saw the light. This is my last video with you on for tonight. I did two of them. One yesterday and one tonight. So we're gonna go this way. This area is number one, so... don't walk through the office, so I think it's... it's getting hot. I'm gonna zip it off, man. Zip it down my jacket. It's getting hot. It's hot though, it's really warm in there. Super hot. I don't care how slow we walk. Well, I'm not making it too long in the video. People didn't care, they don't care about that. They didn't say a damn word about it. Feeling my phone sudden. We really have the office lights, office Christmas lights are still here. They look really nice. Yep. I think this way because it'll be easy enough to fill it in. The one back there is still over there. But I'm not gonna go over there because it's pretty useless going to that one. So I'm not gonna go that way because it's turned off. Because we've seen it. Unusable. It's no difference. Next year, we're gonna go through the whole area. All the lights are gonna work. Next year. For sure. See that light. Let's go this way. I'm gonna walk in there. It's really tiring. The rest of the bike just got to walk. But the exercise. I don't think. The one back here is probably still here. Or is it gone finally? Yep, still there. Yep. I knew they wouldn't be gone yet. but it's kind of beautiful.
Same.
Same one is usable. And the same lights
in white.
But they're not turned on anymore, but these are. So, yeah. I'm not gonna show the lights out until I'm off, because I'm pretty useless going to them. So now we're gonna go this way. I could take the shortcut, which the one over there is useless too, because it's turned off. Is it gone yet? And yep, they are gone now, finally. Yeah. I told the guys they'd be gone by today. But at least yesterday we took it. So you can see here, it's no longer, it was right there. They took it out. Or is it just off? I don't know. Let's see. It's just turned off. It's there still, but it's turned off. And we still got the usable tree over here. It's no different than last time. Okay. Yeah, definitely gotta be careful when I hold my phone. Don't want to drop it. There is a shortcut to take this way, because there's a way this way. Go left, it's a shortcut. And you won't have to take that away, like we've been doing. So this way, it's not really the Christmas white, but the snowflake version. It's just, maybe a winter light, I don't know. Yeah, it's just a winter light. Snowflakes? Yeah, it looks very nice. Yep. It's nothing really to Christmas, but it's right. People haven't... I mean, they didn't take that one out. I saw it. It's still there. It's just turned off. Oh, now these ones are on now, as you can see now. I'll just walk this way. See? We don't need to take the other direction. We can take that way. There's no people near them. It's okay to fill it in. Yeah, the ones over there, I think they're maybe gone by now. But not the other lights, I believe they're on right now. The light was over there. It's still over there. Nope, they're still there. They're not quite down yet. And we can still see they're still up. They're up. They're just turned off. The ones back there turned off pretty early tonight. But it's dependent if they keep them on. That was great. We took a whole walk. We showed you pretty most of the lights I could find on camera. I don't need to pause the video and do that. I mean, pausing it would be faster because it makes the video walk quicker. And we'll have to wait some time. Right, I'm gonna walk back to the house. I need my jacket, but not yet taking my jacket out here. It got pretty hot when I was in the exercise. Helps a lot. And there's lighter lights on the other side, that side, and both sides. But, and there's more back there, as you can see as well. But they're not on. They're maybe taking them down. I don't know when they are. The ones back there are still there, but they turned them off. Today they're off. Maybe next year. Next year we're gonna go through the whole complex. I mean, this year, yes. Before 2023, yeah. So we're in 2022, guys. New year. Winter, new year. 2022, guys. I think that's about it I can know about the lights. So, thank you for watching my edit out segment for 8 o'clock tonight. I hope you enjoyed the video tonight. I'll see you in my next video. Alright? Bye, guys. Thanks for watching. Have a great evening, everyone. Or night, or morning, or afternoon, whatever you want to call it. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching. and I'm out.